Trevor Noah is baffled by GOP tax politics, trickle-down economics, has a plan to thwart Republicans. Now that Thanksgiving is over, President Trump is packaging the massive GOP tax bill hurtling through the Senate this week as a Christmas present to Americans, Trevor Noah said on Monday's Daily Show. Donald Trump is such a divorced dad. He spends his whole year golfing, breaking his promises, and then he thinks he can just buy our love with one big Christmas present. But whether you like his gift depends on what kind of person you are, human or corporate, he said, or rich or not rich, because starting in a year or so, low-income and then middle-class Americans would be worse off than under current law. It's pretty convenient that average Americans won't be seeing those tax hikes until after the next election. That's really slick, Noah said. But Republicans insist that permanent large tax cuts for corporations and gifts for millionaires will actually help the middle class, a concept, trickle-down economics, that Noah found confusing. This is weird to me. They want to help ordinary people, so they're giving money to corporations because maybe, eventually, it will get down to ordinary people. Oh, and the tax bill would add $1.4 trillion to the federal deficit, Noah added, playing clips of Republican leaders warning when Barack